All right, hello, thanks for coming out this evening. My name is Sadie Urban. I'm the events coordinator here at the Reserve. Tonight, this talk is part of a year-long lecture series called the Ralph Nuzum Lecture Series. It's sponsored by the Kickapoo Reforestation Fund, also known as the Nuzum Fund, and also the Friends of the KVR also help out. Tonight, we have a talk on beavers. We'll hear about the ecology, the history, and the management of beavers. And we have Geriann Albers. She's an assistant Furbearer Ecologist with the Wisconsin DNR, and I'll hand it over to Geriann. Thanks.
Great. Thank you very much. As Sadie said, my name is Geriann Albers, and what is an assistant Furbearer Ecologist, you may ask? I get that question a lot. Furbearers are basically all the species that historically have been trapped because their fur gets utilized for clothing or garments. So basically this includes everything like coyotes, foxes, bobcats, otter, fisher, mink, beaver, as we're going to talk about tonight, muskrats, and raccoons, opossums, things of that nature. I'm also actually the DNR statewide coordinator for trapper education, so that is the other half of my job, is dealing with the trapper education program and making sure we're putting out responsible, ethical trappers out into our outdoors. So today, I'm going to talk about beaver, Wisconsin's best dam builders. Wait a minute. Oh, wrong way. And before we can talk about